Here's a terrific compound exercise that tones your back and your triceps. You'll feel it in your legs as well. To start out, lay the tube on the ground, and with your right foot, step on the tube about 5 inches down from the handle. Grab that handle with your right hand. Now take a giant step forward onto your left foot, bending at the knee. Lean forward at the hips to create a flat back, and place your left hand on your left thigh. Start with your right palm facing back as you pull up on the handle so that your elbow is just skimming your body. Now press your palms back to straighten your arms. Inhale as you slowly lower back down. Keep your body aligned, your shoulders are parallel to the ground. Avoid rounding your back by pressing slightly through your tailbone.